Jordan Grant
ties it up. 3 minutes to go. 37-37.